Oconee County schools are not requiring students to wear masks, but the district says students will be spaced out at least 3 feet apart. Anyone who tests positive for COVID must notify the school and isolate at home for 10 days. And the district says it will use a seating chart on school buses to help with contact tracing.